lot going on here. Daedric's good. I don't want to get rid of that. 1 kilogram. Who else? Oh, this whole crowd. What do I have? That's, yeah. Oh, he's disappearing. They're disappearing now. The bodies are gone. Something's trying to get out. Yeah, the bodies are just not staying here. I need magicka. Now these are locked? Yeah! This is a repeat of that one dungeon with the lock level 28. Can I... They want to go fight the Frost Daedra there. No treasure, because I already took the stuff off. So I have a question. How do I get out of here? Because I don't have enough for levitate. Oh, didn't I find a potion of levitate? Wait a second. Thank you very much. Excellent. Go back to the horse. Dump all this stuff. Oh, we got more enemies. She disappeared as soon as she shot that. The Daedra Seducer. Oh, I'm trying to sprint when levitating. Doesn't work. Alright. Access my wagon. Yes. Yes, indeed. And all my gold. More or less. There we go. Oh, I do have the skeleton's key. So we can get in here. Actually, forgot I had this thing. Ready to open. Well, I didn't want to do that. I wanted to do info. Yeah, just cast open. So on the seducer... Okay. 3 griffin feathers. Oh, there's that Grey Watch book. Alright. I've read that already. I want to place a teleport, but we don't have that available. Wore off. Okay. So let me try to use the skeleton's key. See it. It's new. Okay. Use. Lock is too powerful. Even with the skeleton's key? Because I wanted to come back to that dungeon, which is also this dungeon. things kind of... Right, I can't show you that battle because she was naked. Came out of nowhere. Well, I guess she was the one that was cackling this entire time. Magically held lock. I hear a door open and I'm like, nope, it's none of those. So it's a magically held lock. Yeah, alright. I don't suppose I can rest here. No, because there's enemies. This is good. Destruction skill improved. 66%. Pretty nice. Well, we can't get in here unless we find a switch or something, so we're going to get out. What else is around here? Alright, another battle I can't show you because she was naked. And I hear a werewolf. I'm wondering if it's the werewolf. Let's go dump some more stuff in the wagon. I have another weapon in here that I want to have just in case. I guess broadsword. They're just so slow. I like how quick a dagger is. Just in case it breaks. Because what are we at? We're at slightly used. This is my backup, which is worn. So, just in case both break. Really. Or who or what is up here? Let's see. That's sad for you, isn't it? You have slain the werewolf as ordered by Clavicus Vile. There's another battle I can't show you. There's my arrows. See, we got this quickly. This guy. Where is he? Where's the werewolf? Wait, wait, I saw something. Yeah, this is probably the buggiest episode I've ever had. Just so you guys know. Wait a second. Invisible werewolf. Okay, pluck arrows out of corpse. So you didn't have anything anyway. That's fine. Quick save. I'm completely sure where that is. But can we rest again? We don't have our levitation, so they're still trying to bust out of those. Whoa! Alright, sorry about that, guys. Hopefully that's it for the Daedra Seducers. Chicka-chick-tink. Okay, so that's what's over here. Yeah, this looks like a smaller dungeon. It might just... Yeah, I still hear that thing. What's behind the corner? Yeah, there's another seducer. We're not done yet. Editing not done. Back here, maybe? I mean, maybe it's another werewolf, but I don't know. Oop. Nope, you're not making that noise. What is it, huh? So you can't tell me you're dead. You know what I forgot to look at? There's like bestiary added. Right, Daedra Seducer. Daedra Seducers appear to be alluring spellcasters at first, but when attacked, reveal their true bat-winged forms. Daedra Seducers are best fought with ranged weapons or magic, as their spells can be devastating at close range. Spell reflection, spell resistance, or spell absorption are recommended when fighting one. Mithril or higher is required. They speak Daedric, of course. They can detect camouflage or invisible foes. They use vampiric touch and energy leech. So they're really just like a vampire. And Frost, is that new? Maybe? Frost Daedra are wreathed in the cold mist of oblivion. Not only do their warhammers pack a devastating punch, but Frost Daedra can cast cold-based spells. Yeah, I remember reading this. Ice Bolt and Ice Storm, huh? Okay. We're up to date with the bestiary. I want to find whatever's making that guttural sound. Not sure where it is. Where's that monster? You know where it is? Tell me. I was about to say tell me or I'll kill you. Well, that won't work now. I didn't mean to do that. What did I even cast? Healing, probably, I guess. I'm trying to figure out what's making that noise. Back to the main area. Oh, we've come full circle, huh? We have come full circle. Did we check out everything? Is that a dead end? No, we have yet to go this way then. That's a dead end, and that. Now we got more ways to go. Around the corner. What about? Yeah, we've seen over the stuff over here, just not over there. I hear that. Grunting and groaning over here. Roar. What is it? That's not you. You're not making that sound. A lot of monks around here. Like a little maze back here. This way and this way. We haven't gone. turn this way, and then I think we go this way. No. We go this way. I really want to know what that is. This might find out the hard way. What happens if I click the skull? Nothing. It's gonna be an editing nightmare. Because I have to edit out all the negative dangerous, I mean the, all the naked dangerous seducers. What made that sound? Oh, you hear that? Must be an Atronach. They always sound like heavy. Whoa. I don't know what that was. That sounded scary. A door at the end. I sense another editing session on the way. Wow. Let's see if that thing with the guttural growling is behind this door. I can't say I've ever heard that noise before. Hmm. What is it? No idea. If this was Skyrim, I would shoot that with an arrow. More editing for the win. I don't know if you guys can hear that. Ooh. Sounds a little different. Still wondering what it is. I think we got Daedra. Okay. Is this still new stuff? Yeah. There's a door we haven't gone through, though. Was it just this door right here? Yeah. More tunnels? Okay then. I was hoping it would just be a room where we can continue on our way. Oh, it goes down. There's another Daedra Seducer. Funny. I think if I had more attack power, I could kill her before she even fully turns into the naked woman. I know, why would you want to do such a thing? So I don't have to edit constantly, but... Yeah, it takes a few more hits, but I can get like 2-3 hits off on her while she's turning. It's pretty cool. Going down even more. We still have more to explore up there. There's another tunnel. Oh, this is that door that leads out. Actually, there's a few of them. Are they still trying to escape from their cages? Yep, those poor warriors are down there. It's so funny they didn't spawn outside like they normally would. What? Are they actually fighting now? Oh, are they just expending? Are they just... What the hell was that? I mean, I was wondering if they're just expending energy just trying to break down these doors. I think that's what it is. And now I see the werewolf down there. Over there. He fell far indeed. Well, I don't know. What to do for them. So here's that werewolf. Although we looted it from somewhere else. Okay. There's another door. And then we came out of there. Okay. I beg your pardon. Ha ha. Gotcha. I interrupted his arrow throwing. Haha. Monk dead. Yes. Can't fool me with your fake door sounds. I have vision. I can, like, see and stuff. Oh, brother. Okay. What about this way? If it's just a one-off room, I can eliminate it. It is. Okay, good. Didn't mean to do that. Yeah, let me get the door open. So I know where I've been. Nope, you didn't see me. There's nobody over here. Mm-mm. Okay, that's a monk. Could have fooled me. He's swinging like a warrior. What's he doing? How dare you? I'm sneaking. You're not allowed to see me. You missed. Dwarven war axe. I'm sorry. These are not similar to monks. Okay, yeah, there is a full long dungeon back here. I thought it was just gonna be a few tunnels and that big outside room, but no. Stopped hearing all the grunting sounds. Oh, we've apparently met up with the rest of the tunnels. Alright, well, that's good. That's not what I wanted to do. I'm stuck. Okay. Not exactly sure. I guess they drain my stamina. That seems likely. Let's just get some stamina back. Thaumaturgy skill. It was probably from placing the teleporter. Or placing the mark for the recall. That'll be in miscellaneous 12%. Woohoo. I'm master. I am a must of that skill. Yes. It's around the corner. Nothing. Ooh, hanging moss. Click. Oh, I've got a door. And the tunnel. Okay. Ah, it's this dead end hallway. I see these all over the place. Sometimes they make the doors locked. And you struggle with this lock just to get into this dead-end doorway that looks just... I mean, dead-end hallway that looks just like that. That look like a... Right? Doesn't that look like a very significant... torch? And I heard that again. Monster sound. Well, around the corner, we go back down sort of to the main area. So wait a second. What's left to see, right? Here? Over here. Thinking it's just that. If you swing around, you can see the walls. Illuminate the dead ends. We still have to explore the little balcony walkways above. And there's somewhere that has a door that I haven't gone through. Or I did. Maybe I did. After that. So weird with that 3D animals mod that like breaks my game. Why does it break my game? So weird. It wasn't breaking my game and then just decided to start breaking my game. Maybe the there's the door. Door. I need to go through that. And where's that hallway? It's somewhere, like, not too far from me, but back the way I had came here. Yeah, it's that. Go. We go that way. Alright, so these are the two ways we have to see, and the walkways above. So I have to levitate to get to that. Stand by, guys. I'll be right back. Okay. So that goes down. Okay. Alright, now I'm supposed to take that other tunnel and check that door. I gotta check out what that is. Hopefully it's... through that door? It sounds like it's from that way, though. Because... I have no idea where this thing would be. That's a dead end there. Where's the door? Oh, it's a secret door. Ha ha ha. Oh my. Been a while since we won one of these spiral staircase deals. A whole other floor. Wow. Okay. Monster behind there, maybe? Oh, hi! Sounded different, I don't know. Well, that is you. There's something making another sound, though. Elven Saber. You know, when I stand on these things, they make weird sounds sometimes. Okay, there's a loop. Loot pile. Elven Claymore. Holy Dagger. I'm gonna skip the statue. Yeah, I'll sell the statue. I'll grab the statue in the prayer. We had got a, yeah. It's the round shield. Yeah, hear that? That sounds very loud and very this way. There's another door, so it might very well be through this door. It's gotta be like an Atronach, Frost Daedra, something like that. I don't know why we sometimes hear birds. Ooh! Is that another werewolf? Probably is. It's been sounding different to me, but... ooh. No, maybe not. There's two. Oh! It's one of you things. Frost Daedra. Ooh! It's all 35 gold. There's another one in there. Whoops. Yep. Well, thanks for saving me the trouble. Picking the lock. Oh, there is two! Whoa! Wow. Been a while. Been a while since I died to something. Wow. Well, shiver me timbers. Let's go back over there. And then, where is it? Secret door. Yeah, I'm messing around. Actually, we fight the shaman first, don't we? Steel around you. Yeah. This is the empty room. I'll melt you real good. Door's open. I'm not absorbing. I'm not absorbing spells. Why am I not absorbing spells? I can't remove the chain cuirass. Okay. I don't know why. Hold on, I need to get my bearings here. Just mind your P's and Q's, Buster. Remember who you're dealing with. Ow. I should be absorbing that fireball. Maybe because it was hitting the door, it didn't work. Well, it was an idea. Ooh! Oh, I'm absorbing that one. I should have let him keep hitting me. I had a feeling I might do this. Remove that and add that. Thank you. Anything else good in here? Can't use the rack. We gotta rest on this thing, yeah. Alright. Yeah, just resting. I art healed. Yeah, Daedra's still kind of a challenge. Ooh. Nice. Fake books. They do not actually exist. So those were the things I was hearing all this time, was wondering about. It's just this small upstairs area. That's pretty cool. Now, we have another tunnel to go down here. I do not know. See, now we've got this other layer on top. It makes it harder for me to see. Trace it back. Oh, I see. It's easy to get to, actually. Now we'll be done with the dungeon. Yeah. So yeah, is it here? Yeah. Ta-da! New stuff! Well, that door's been opened. Oh no. We've been there. Slightly down this way. We have not been. Watch, it's just a dead end. Okay. Do we want to go down that way? Yeah, let's go down that way. Back to the main floor. That's a warning to my enemies. Nah, I hit that by mistake. Wee. Alright, we need to levitate. Are you the only one left down there? Let's go see how they're doing down here.